I'm Devakar Vash, and I was a student of Sharda University back in 2010 and 14. And I was a student of Bachelor's of Technology, BTech, Computer Science. And right now I'm the Head of Robotics and Research at ASET Training and Research Institute, which is India's largest company and the most advanced company in the field of robotics. And this is my creation, Manav, which is India's first completely made in India robot. And not only that, last month, I've also launched world's first production mind-controlled wheelchair. From every single thing that happens in our life, we learn something new. And same happened in Sharda as well. Being surrounded with so many people from so many different places of the world, we were able to have a better and a wider perspective of what they actually want in terms of technology. And due to that, right now I'm able to make things not only for India, but for the world as well. Now what's special at Sharda is, it has 60 plus acres of campus in NCR itself. And due to that, you are not only limited to your classrooms or your laboratories, but also you have fun places to chill around with your friends. So you can share your ideas, you can mindstorm new things, and that's what is important, because you just don't have to be studious, you have to be innovative as well. So I'm a guest lecturer to 9 IITs, various NITs, IIIT, BIT, BITS, etc, etc. When I go over there, and people, they ask me, where exactly have you done your BTech from, or where exactly have you done your graduation from? I just smile and say, Sharda University.